What's up, TTC? Before I get started, I got one question. Who in the fuck is Thad Lewis? This son of a bitch was in my division for the previous 2 years playing with Cleveland Browns. I don't have a clue who the motherfucker is. No idea. And he's starting for the Buffalo Bills this weekend against the Bengals. I know Bill fans are going to come at us about how they got this run game and Lewis really ain't going to play much of a factor into it. Buffalo wants you to believe that they have this big power defense, you know. These motherfuckers are giving up 27 points in a game to the likes of the Jets. Let's keep it real, in the Browns, you know. Sure, we lost to the Browns. That's a division rival in their house. You know, we beat the Browns 13 of the last 17 games. Like, the Browns on us, man, keep it fucking real. You know, it's law average, you know. It was their damn time, you know. God damn. Cincinnati's 3-2 going against Buffalo 2-3. Records really don't mean shit. Buffalo and Cincinnati, they play good games, man. They do. The last few games have been decent, hard-hitting, tough ball games, man. If Cincinnati commits to running that rock, man, y'all don't stand a chance. You hear all these people talking about Andy Dalton this, Andy Dalton that. Man, leave Andy Dalton alone, you know. Some bitch. All these other quarterbacks coming in the league getting fucking hurt, falling out. Huh, Buffalo? Getting hurt, falling. Andy Dalton, 39 games, and he missed two quarters of play. That was his very first game against the Browns. He got knocked out second half of that game, and hasn't missed no significant playing time since, you know. Some bitch is tough as nails, man. I mean, 27 points a game, because you don't give up that many yards, you're going to gonna come at somebody like 27 points a game as a defense? I mean, what the fuck? You know, last year, I think the Steelers, they had the number one defense. They gave up like 19.6 points a game or something like some bullshit like that. Cincinnati was like 6 or 7. We gave up 20 points a game. And I don't see a significant difference than that, you know, half a point a game. You know, okay, they gave up 30 less yards a game. Yeah, big shit, you know. Key stats of defense I think to look at is takeaways and points. Well, points allowed is number one. And takeaway ratio. You know, they're generating turnovers. And I know about the Bills generating turnovers. If we win the turnover battle, run the football, we win the game. Man, what can I go? I ain't going to offer no bets. I ain't going to accept no bets on this game. I know a couple of you boys like to bet over here. What's his name? D Nasty, whatever. I get that all confused, man. There's one D Nasty, you know, doing it. The younger boy, the Miami fan. I guess his uncle got out of jail or something and came on in, started taking his channel over. It was his channel or some shit like that. I really don't know, man. Then there's Buffalo Zero up there. I really don't know much about the cat, man. He's repping his Mets and his Bills and. Hell, he hung with Penn State, you know. You gotta respect that. If whoever goes with the team, no matter what, just like us up here, well, I do in Cincinnati. But I'm rambling now. I might come on with another video if somebody responds to this. Might not, you know. But y'all be good, all right. Well, hell, peace and later.